When 8-year-old Ronnie Howard was cast to play the son of a widowed father in The Courtship of Eddie's Father, he was also playing the son of a widowed dad on TV's Andy Griffith Show. Between the TV series and movie appearances, Howard became one of the most visible child stars of the 1960s. Unlike so many other child stars, his talent translated to adult roles, and he continued to act as an adult in another television classic, Happy Days, as well as movies like American Graffiti. And for the one or two of you who don't know, he is now one of the most successful filmmakers working today, directing hits like Backdraft, The Da Vinci Code, The Paper, last year's thrilling Rush, and the 2001 Oscar-winning drama, A Beautiful Mind. Coming up next, we have one more family film featuring Doris Day as a widower looking for a new husband.
Tonight on Turner Classic Movies, Doris Day and Brian Keith join forces in With Six You Get Egg Roll. Then Judy Garland rides the Ferris Wheel of Life in Meet Me in St. Louis. And Alfred Hitchcock will keep you in suspense all day today, first with The Lady Vanishes. Turner Classic.